Welcome back to The Witcher 3. So I was just wandering around before the beginning of the episode, just looking at some things. I went to this shopkeeper here, just hoping to sell some items. Was hoping maybe they were selling some Gwent cards as well, so I could create a better deck. Unfortunately, they don't have any Gwent cards. However, there was a thing that they talked about. They talked about having some magical artifacts, and I think they said something like they can be used as keys to open something, but they don't know what. Sorry, I completely skipped the dialogue, and now I can't go back and view it unless I load my save game, and I've already sold all my stuff, so I don't really want to load the game. But yeah, basically these items here, these items needed for quests, are apparently artifacts that can be used for something. So they're pretty damn cheap, so I guess I'm just gonna buy them and hope I can find a use for them later. And maybe I should read that book. Might have something useful inside of it.
Farewell. Statuette of a man. Wasn't carved but produced using magic. Ought to ask Triss about it.
Ooh. Looks like you actually get a quest for it. Hold on, let's see what level this quest is. Level 9. Hmm. I want to do that. How far away is it? 2,000 steps! Holy crap, where does this dude live? All the way out there? Oh god. I mean, I guess I can get about halfway there if I teleport to the Vigelbud residence. Alright, let's focus on that later. Let's go back to this. Let's go back to trying to find Horson Jr.
My mommy says hello.
You are the famed Geralt of Rivia, are you not?
Shortcut!
Come closer, don't be shy. You'll find out everything.
Greetings.
Oh, I've had enough of living.
This is no place for the likes of you.
I'll be sure to consider that.
Why are you even here?
Same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit's out of luck.
Ooh. So I guess it's kind of like the arena. Except in this case, I don't actually have an easy way in. Unless I pay 200, which is kind of pricey. See if we can haggle a better price or something.
Think we can make a deal?
Hear that? Another one.
No, we don't make deals.
How much?
Oi, remember what I told you? Were to be polite like.
Just my patience. Running a bit thin. We don't want your coin. We don't want anything else.
On your way before we get plowing angry. Stop being all nice.
Oh, fuck. Come right in now.
Wait, so are they not even going to accept my money?
Can't go in there.
Wow. Yeah, they don't even want my money.
Tough luck. Fair enough.
You think they'll do it?
Just might be.
Well, I guess I'm not gonna kill them to get in.
Oh.
Or should I? Nah. Let's not do that. Oh, I tried to go to Dijkstra over here, but I couldn't actually freaking find them. Another marge right there, but I could not. I went all around and I couldn't find where the hell they lived. It's a very confusing part. We can go look again, though, because they're on the way to the next objective.
Ooh.
Just, I feel like I am supposed to kill these people, because this is the place that's still marked on the map. Should I just kill them? I think I'm supposed to. Alright, fine.
Can't go in there.
Gonna get in there. Better for you to let me in.
And if we don't, then what?
I'll kill you.
Do you get there?
Got it all right. He threatened us and reached for his weapon.
Die, you plowing bastard.
Alright, let's murder our way into the casino.
Keep it together, legs!
I don't want any of their garbage. Let's hope they didn't hear the screaming outside.
Given me no choice.
Oh, okay. Yeah, these weapon sounds are still so messed up. Oh, I cut him in half. I'm sorry. Well, kind of sorry. A little bit sorry. I'm more grossed out than sorry, to be honest. Oh. The combat is so gruesome. That chicken sandwich that I just looted from a pile of intestines. I don't think I'll bother looting everything. Chests usually have good stuff, but barrels, eh, not so much. I hear footsteps up the stairs. Let's see, I've got a little bit of time left in my thunderbolt, might as well use it. I just clicked out of the game. I still don't know why that happens. Sometimes you can click out of the game's window, sometimes you can't. Was I just floating in the air for a second there? I'm not wearing my armor, so I take a lot of damage. Person? Let's go rescue them in a second. Ooh, ash rune. A relic weapon. There you are. Let's see. Level 12, my current weapon is a level 10, so it's higher level. the condition of my current weapon is zero. It doesn't even matter. Like, it's only subtracting 17 damage from its total damage because it's completely broken. It really doesn't make much of a difference. So if you factor out the difference in condition of the weapons, and it looks like they do about the same damage, right? If I'm not mistaken? Or... is the plus 17 over the base damage of the other weapon? Or is the plus 17 over the current damage of the weapon? I think it actually does a lot more damage. Yeah, it looks like it's actually over the base damage. Yeah, so it's plus 17 over the base damage. So it does do quite a bit more damage. 5% chance to freeze? 2% chance to dismember? Damn. That thing's pretty good. I wish it was higher level, though, because it's level 12 and I'm level 15. I wish it was higher, because I feel bad about stuffing really good runes into it. Because I feel like it's going to be out-leveled pretty quickly, but it is definitely a little bit better. Let's see if I've got some decent tier runes to put in. Let's see. So I like things that give them a chance to freeze and stagger and stuff. Anything that will interrupt my opponent is a good thing. So the greater are the ones I do not want to use on this thing, but lessers are fine. Or normals. Normals are fine too. Like, yeah, lesser, 2% chance to stun. Let's actually just shove those in there. There we go, so 5% chance to freeze. And 6% chance to stun. Pretty good. Hold on a second. I feel like meditating. Alright, there we go. Let's heal up with a swallow. How you doing? Oops, didn't mean to drink the second one.
You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? Heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
Well, the answer is obviously yes, but I would like to know a little bit more about them.
What's your name?
Rico. Rico Meyersdorf.
Why are you here?
What's it look like? Came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda, yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Horson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
I already knew that.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
That gives me another quest. I feel like I can't finish a single quest in this game without getting like 10 more. It's overwhelming, but also kind of awesome at the same time. Next. I was just thinking that I don't want to be a hoarder of my runes. I know that I, like probably most people, have a tendency to hoard potions and just hoard pretty much everything in an RPG to the point where I just never use them, which is obviously pointless, so I'm trying to do less of that. And I know I feel like I'm kind of doing that with my runes and my weapons. However, hold on. Looks like it's pretty far away. Yep, not much we can do about that. No fast travel signs anywhere near. I feel like I'm kind of doing that with my weapons, but here's what I'm gonna say. I will use my good runes on whatever weapon or weapons that I make from the one quest I need to complete to get the blacksmith up and working again in this place. Once I do that quest, I believe they can make some really good stuff for me, probably. And then I'll use my really good runes. And even though I figured I wouldn't do that quest for quite a while because it's much higher level than me, somebody told me that you can actually do it if you're pretty low level, if you're careful, in combat. So I think I will actually do it soon.
Ooh, simpleton.
Smell the anger.
Shall be forgiven.
I'm so annoyed. I love trying to jump over people.
Ow.
Barbarian. I asked for fresh fish. What's this?
What is this, Assassin's Creed?
You call this fresh?
trying to act like a monk and blend into the crowd.
You'll starve to death, monsters.
Tablets off to the latest
session.
That dude just said I'll starve to death here, Monster Slayer. Does he realize I have like 50 pounds of cheese and candy in my pockets?
Take it easy.
State your origin.
My presence is in front of the turn of fire.
It was the dwarves who popped Snow White's cherry.
Fucks.
Gods to make sure the pricklickers
were here.
Guess they got here
I'd
first.
I'd expect teeth to grow up my arse before I'd expect to find Horson hiding in his house.
Cleaver said to be thorough.
Wee bit busy, mate.
To burn the corpses, though. Those rough.
Shite.
Cleaver
wants
me,
the
I've heard of
greetings.
Ach, you're Reuven's mate, aren't you? Heard of you.
You in charge here?
What's it to you?
Bloody mess.
Just sort of happened. Came here, polite and all, to invite Horson Jr. to a get-together with his mates.
Mm-hmm.
Became obvious right quick that none here acknowledged the ancient rite of hospitality.
Looking for Junior.
Aha. Welcome to the Horson Hunters Club. Alas, we're fresh out of membership cards. And you're out of luck as far as Junior goes. Bugger's not here.
Know where I can find him?
No.
I'm gonna take a look around.
Got my eye on you.
See if I can find something they missed.
Fuck, sure, blame that on us too.
Have a hard time finding any work.
Dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap. Nothing interesting here.
Can I examine these bear traps?
A mine's like war. Never know when you're done for.
Where's the red color to indicate that it might, like, snap at my feet? No. I have to stand in them. There we go.
Place has been scrubbed clean.
Oh, that's it?
Oi!
I guess that's it. Hold on, let's take a look at some of the loot around here. I feel like there might be some good stuff. Ew, rotting flesh. No, guess that's it. Pretty standard stuff. Shortcut. That wasn't a shortcut. That was a long cut.
Seems to me I've heard of you before, Whitehair.
Poor roads lead.
Calm down.
Nice razors you got there.
You sweat like a swine in that jacket.
All right, Dijkstra time.
Looking to enlist with the Temple Guard.
White one, take a gander. Oh.
The thinking customer will see right away how the best deals this side.
Oh, that's where you go. I couldn't remember how to get to the damn bathhouse. That's right. I was too far up. I had to go down here. Because I was trying to get here before and, yeah, I couldn't freaking find it. Oh yeah, the bathhouse is inhabited again. It's before everybody ran away because of the violence. Oh wait, office is this way.
Got a minute?
I do.
What do you want?
Wiley, Horson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Horson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Junior. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians?
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell?
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up at least.
Good old Vernon Roach.
Take care.
Let's see, what level is that quest? Wow, still pretty low level. Isn't that really far away, though? 1,300 steps? Ooh. It's over there. So actually, if I'm gonna head there, then I might as well keep going and do the other quest around here. Well, let's continue to focus inside of Novigrad. Let's do this one. I don't even remember what the hell this one was about, but I guess I've done most of it. Why do I need to talk to Priscilla? I don't remember. But they're nearby.
Seeking to get you drunk, madam.
Geralt!
Dandelion, I know where he is.
Where?
Dungeons on Temple Isle.
That's not a nice jest.
No jest, sadly. But don't worry, we'll pull him out. Triss has an idea. All we gotta do is find Doodoo.
So you must find Doodoo in order to find Dandelion, with the aim of ultimately finding Ciri. Sounds like an awful lot of searching, but I do wish you luck.
Don't have a choice. I gotta meet Horson Jr. He might know something. Take care now.
That was a quick quest to finish. Oh my god, I just almost died. I just realized I've got like 10 hit points. Alright, what's next? Guess I really should meet with Vernon Roach to continue any of the main quest stuff. For the most part, except for the destination Skellige. But let's move to secondary quests. Let's get a reward from the King of Beggars for freeing Rico. Are they nearby? Oh, are you okay? Oh, you're just drunk. You're fine. open the door and that guy is just sitting inside. Not even looking, just minding his own business. This is the wrong side, is it not? I think we gotta go around. It says to go back, but that didn't seem to actually lead there. That's an awfully high wall. Can I climb it? Oh, come on, Geralt, just grab on! Lame. Alright, I'll go back. I didn't see a way, though.
I was made for loving.
Yeah, it says it's like right here, and then it just ends and is like, yep, nope, you're there. You're good. I'm not good. I guess I'm just supposed to go in there, but it's locked? I don't get it. Am I supposed to wait until nighttime or something? Maybe it only opens at night? Hey, open up! Alright, whatever. Next. Ah, the statuette. That's the stuff I just bought from the storekeeper at the very beginning. We could do that. Right, I can't do that yet. Can't do that yet. I did do the haunted house. Okay, let's actually go to Triss and ask her about the statuette. Come on.
What? Lost your nerve?
Hi, Triss. Don't mind the blood.
The grey one again.
Door's been swinging off the hinges all.
Yes, Geralt?
Look what I picked up.
Artifact compression. Someone got themselves enchanted in this figurine.
Intend to decompress?
Of course. Whoever cast the spell on the poor soul must have forgotten about him.
Wait, so are you saying this figurine is an actual person?
Looks like a nobleman.
Could be just that. Come with me. I can't perform the ritual here. Everything's ready. Let's get to work.
Place is pretty grim.
True. It looks like a vampire's hideout. Which is why we can be pretty sure no one will bother us here. Give me the figurine and stand back.
I wonder how they're gonna react. Wonder how long they've been in there. Weeks, months, years?
Let's try it. Think it's a nobleman.
Be on your guard. It could be something far more dangerous.
In Arlen, Dwana ar Ice.
No! Carl, no! I can explain everything!
Coral?
I never looked at the lass. You are my one and only. Oh, you're not Coral. Some succubus. A delusion. Where am I?
So Coral enchanted him, just like her.
If there's a more vindictive sorceress, I don't know her. Well, except maybe...
Coral's not here. In that case, come to me, succubus.
What?
What is your name?
We're in Novigrad. Novigrad.
In Novigrad? Last I recall, I was in Oxenfurt, and Coral was furious. How can she demand fidelity when she herself is wanton as
youthful goats?
Exactly. Damn it! I feel as if I've been trampled by a herd of cattle. I've no notion what she did to me, but it seems... you've delivered me from my misfortune. Here, take this. Have a good time. Paint the town Coral.
Whose taste has grown worse since you were sleeping with her. Come on, the kind-hearted gentleman will get along fine on his own.
Why didn't Geralt just take out his sword? Calm down, Geralt. No need to be violent. What I really want to know is how long he was in there. Okay, do I have any contracts around here? Ooh. Ooh. Let's do this one. Elusive Thief. Jump over the pig. Jump over the person. Jumping over stuff is too much fun. Anything else I can jump over? Jump over the beggar. Jump over the fish. Kinda.
Sick of it all.
Alright, go to the marketplace during the day. Alright. Day? Talk to you.
Hello, fellow. Well met.
That's bad luck.
Greetings, master.
Hear about the contract? Really got an imp problem? Or is that just an imp affection in the notice?
Geralt?
You ought not jest, master.
Did you seriously just say that?
I know the creatures are only to exist in fairy tales, yet I saw one with my own eyes as it stole from my stall.
I can't believe Geralt just actually literally made a joke. He actually made a joke. He made a pun. That might be like one of the first times ever.
What did it swipe from you?
Once it was bread, then a fish, then apples. Might not seem like much, but add it together and the business suffers. And I'm hardly alone in being pestered. It's nicked something from every stand in the square.
All right. So what's this imp look like?
Like a mean, fat cat, but a very large one. This tall, see? And it walked upon its hind paws. So, will you teach it a lesson with your silver sword?
Let's negotiate our pay.
Make it worth my while and I will. Demand for witches is high, supplies low. I pick and choose my contracts these days.
Get 12 more.
Fine negotiation on your part, master. So be it. We'll call it agreed.
Relax. I'll help you. Small businesses are the foundation of a healthy economy, and so on and so on.
Thank you, Master Witcher. I don't know if this will be of use, but most recently the thief leapt over that wall and ran into a passageway. It was the last I saw of him and a few of my wares.
Merchant was right. Actually does look like a giant cat.
Wonder what kind of creature it is. Something I haven't seen before.
Rain, I like that.
Might sweat enough in the gutter.
Looks like the imp dropped some loot. Another track.
It went up? He's climbing on the freaking walls. So it was on this side, and then it switched to the other side. Yep.
Drop down into the moat. Trail ends here.
I think I can go down here without dying. Yeah, we're good.
Ooh. Door's wide open. Interesting.
Hope it didn't kill the owner. Unless, perhaps it is the owner. Whoops.
A letter? Well, well. Our imp's at least literate, if not outright educated.
Jana? Jana? Something like that. Please cut out this nonsense at once. This might come to you as a surprise, but a giant cat will tend to stick in people's memory. Why don't you pick some other, safer form, like I did? I've been walking around as a beggar for 3 years now, and no one's batted an eye. And such earnings! You wouldn't need to steal anymore. So, how'll it be? How will it be, rather, if you decide on it? I'll put in a word for you with the King of Beggars. Tell our next writing. Louise. Burn this letter once you've read it, all right? Yes, yes, I know I'm paranoid, but humor me and burn it. If I find this letter next time I come see you, you owe me a beer. Is that name Louise or Louis? Or just Louis? Oh god. So many possibilities. I don't know. I think I mispronounced both their names. Either way, so they're messing around with the cat form, so...
A Doppler. Explains a lot, and complicates matters. Need a good lead to track him down.
Ah, right. A Doppler. That's why Manga had me drink out of that goblet made out of a certain material that would, make a Doppler. Doppler turn to jelly. I'd probably have to do it by scent.
Lady!
Bless you.
That's all I have. Had a
loaf of bread too, but I dropped it, decided not to go back.
Whoa, they're a guard right now.
If anything happened to you, we'd go hungry.
If anything happened to you, we'd go hungry. So are they actually helping out other people? That's an elf. I don't think I actually want to turn them in. I have a feeling they're actually good people.
Rare sight. An elf and a guard of the Eternal Fire having a friendly chat.
Friendly? Nothing further from the truth. This racist here has demanded to search me, for no reason at all.
You's a non-human, I need no other reason. Lucky I didn't find anything on you. Now piss off to the woods, go play your flute!
Yep, so they're a non-human trying to help other non-humans out. I really don't want to hurt them.
That was some pretty bad acting. Really ought to explore other career options. Petty theft, maybe.
You dare insult an officer on duty? Let me give you some advice, mutant.
Look who's talking. I know you're a Doppler and a kleptomaniac.
Merchants put out a contract on me!
Always the same old shit.
Let's track him down.
Wait.
I'm not gonna kill you, it's fine. I just want to talk. Ooh, whoa, what's that? It's so pretty and colorful.
Really want to see an angry witcher.
Do you?
Damn, I look old. Damn, you're ugly.
Really? I don't want to kill you. Hey, you might look like me, but you don't have my skills, right? Okay, there we go. Good, I have a chance to spare him.
I surrender.
Might be able to look like a witcher, but that won't make you fight like one.
You're donning your skins enough to know what kind of man you are, what you feel.
Option number one or option number two? Nah, I don't need a favor for them. I just want them to... Well, I guess they have to leave, right? They've been spotted too much. They've gotta leave.
I don't kill them, true. But then not everybody applies my rules, and not everyone's got my conscience. So start stealing somewhere else. Far from Novigrad, preferably. Golden Age of Dopplers ended here a while ago.
I know. But I thought they'd not catch me. I thought myself too smart. Serves me right. Might have learned this lesson the hard way. Time to go. Somewhere far away. But first, take this. As a token of my gratitude. So long, Witcher.
Yeah, I don't know much about them. I know very, very little about them, but... They seemed okay. Seemed like they were helping the non-humans. I respect that. And what is that diagram? Gnomish something. Ah, here's the recipe they gave me, right? The Gnomish Gwaiher? Or however you pronounce that? It's a steel sword, level 42! I'm not gonna be able to use that forever. That's so strange. It was such a low-level quest, but they gave me a sword that I'm not going to be able to use for, like, 100 hours of gameplay. Damn. Oh, well. Oh, wait, somebody's got a quest for us over here.
You shall die for what you've done.
Whoa. What's going on?
What's this about?
This Dwan sold Fistech to some young elves. A contaminated batch that killed every other user.
Lies. They mean to kill me, steal my gold, help me.
please.
What you sold was poison. Shame you weren't there to see the young lad and others expire amidst spasms.
You, all of you, to an elf. You despise humans, seek vengeance on us. But can you fault us? Fault me for your civilization's downfall?
Shut your mouth, poisoner.
Let's check him for Fistek.
Need to see if this man's actually carrying any Fistek.
We've done that already. Checked everywhere, even his boots. Nothing. The bastard sold it all, which hardly makes him innocent.
I doubt my Witcher senses, though. Might be able to find something they couldn't find, but doesn't look like that's an option. I don't have enough information to make any sort of a conclusion here. What they're saying sounds plausible. But I don't know. I'm just gonna say they got no proof. And see if they present proof.
Don't see any proof this man sold anyone Fistek, let alone contaminated powder. Can't let you kill him.
Then you too shall die, Vatgen. Shame you happened on our path. And chose to stand
whoa, whoa,
in our
whoa, whoa,
way.
Whoa, I don't want to kill you. No, I don't want to kill you. What the hell? I don't want to kill you. Stop chasing me. Can I get out of this fight if I just run away? Or do I have to do it now? There. Okay. I don't know if that resolves it or what. What if I go back there? Are they gonna chase me again?
Meh.
Rogue.
Yeah, they just chased me again. Alright, well, the running away option is equivalent to the other option that I would have chosen, which is do whatever you want with him. It's fine, don't worry about it, guys. It's cool. Calm down. Just going for a jog with my sword out. Mom told me not to, but I don't listen.
Rain, I like rain.
Let's go ahead and finish this Doppler quest up.
Move it!
Greetings, Master.
Problem solved. Convinced the imp to go back to the countryside to tangle horse manes and piss in milk, as tradition ordains.
And how would I know you speak the truth? No trophy, no reward.
There better be one, or you'll feel the invisible hand of the market smack you so hard you won't be able to sit down for a week.
An economically themed threat, I like this, Geralt.
I'll give you half the agreed sum, no more, and I'll not do business with you again.
Oh, that one actually gave a decent amount of experience points. A lot of these quests being low level don't give me much of anything, but yeah, 220, not bad. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end this episode there. I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I shall do something. Let's do this contract. Deadly Delights.